by a defensive back. Check this out.
This is going to be a tough turn anyway. The ball behind second base, he was going to turn that way to make a throw. Utley got off on a great secondary lead, and he gets right there to break up the double play.
Didn't even start sliding till he was even with the bag. This is a play you used to see happen a lot 30 years ago. Very rarely see it happen now. What a collision.